we're up here in the tower right now at Penns Creek Raceway Park, their first point race of the season. We had a race here last week, but it was just a feature and practice and kind of a bug day. But tonight it really counts, and I got Dwayne Zimmerman here in the booth with me. Always easy, always nice to talk to Dwayne. How you doing, Dwayne?
Good, how are you?
Good. I see you've done some more track improvements here over the winter.
We're
burning out
the softball.
Yeah, let's go let that one. That's pretty neat. You might be able to scrape against that without, you know, flipping end over end.
Yeah.
And that'll be a good thing.
Yeah.
It's good to see that.
You keep the tires from bouncing out on the track.
That's another big thing, yeah. We still have the cones and the tires on the inside, though.
Yep.
All right, I wish we could get some toilet lids or something to put there.
Yeah.
Maybe a little dirt.
I don't know. As much wash as we get, it would probably fill them up real fast and they'd be underground.
Anyway, we'll talk about the first point race. I think you're over 100 tonight.
I have no idea how
I didn't count it either, but I can pretty much tell.
Looks like the pits are pretty cool.
Yeah, Tom will tell you, I usually get it within one or two.
Yeah, he nailed it last week.
Oh, yeah.
Right on the
ball. He nailed it.
And I just guessed it. But you can pretty much tell.
Yeah. Well, we sold more spots this year in reserve than we ever have.
Yeah.
So we got part of the cornfield over there now. We're going to turn that into pit parking. That'll give us another probably 50 spots at least.
You know how I am, I'm always looking more lights.
More lights. As we replace lights, we're going to do LEDs.
Oh, yeah, that'll make a big
difference. We're going to get rid of these.
You probably won't have to add any more lights if you just change them to LEDs.
Right, yeah.
Because they throw a nice white. Yeah, they're great. What do you figure, about 10 years till you get them all replaced?
It won't be that long. Maybe 2 years. They're okay. $500 a piece.
So. Well, I'm 70, so I'm going to hang around much longer.
Oh, you got another 20 years at least.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, maybe. It's fun to come, and I enjoy doing it, you know. Me, I want nice, clear, colorful videos.
Yeah.
And that's, you got to have light, but we're good.
Well, this one was kind of a test just to see how they worked, and I think it worked really good.
Where's that? You have one up already?
Yeah, right there.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Cool. Yeah, that's great. Now, you got two new classes.
Yeah.
You added two more.
Hopefully we get some entries. We need some entries in that small block, but I only know of two drivers that have them. One's here, and the other one is home in the garage broke down. So
I have to put $100 to win up some night. That'll bring them out. That'll get them started.
I'm totally surprised and disappointed at the same time that there's not more of them. I thought surely that would take off.
I got one sitting up there.
You can pretty much do anything with it.
I got the one you ran that night.
Yeah.
That thing runs.
Yep.
Yeah.
Pig spin out and they'd be back up on the lead again in two laps.
Yeah.
Boy, them guys were upset at you that night.
Uh huh.
They were like, what's this?
It worked.
I laughed.
That was a good motor.
I mean, who cares? That was just a mechanic.
That was for fun, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that wasn't for anything.
Nope.
But, Dwayne, he was killing them that night.
Picking them up, putting them down, putting them to sleep.
Yeah, he'd pass them no problem. I thought a couple of them were going to get out of their car and see if they stopped the way he went by. Yeah.
That's fun.
There it is. Well, I'll let you go. We know you're kind of busy. See you moved the cone. You go on the outside now?
Yep.
The outside. All right, get annoyed.
Yeah, a little bit.
Talk to you later.
All right, thanks.
Okay, we're standing here with the Gill Racing Team, Nicole and Jeff, and they've got a couple youngsters running different classes, and they also run, right?
We do, yes.
And you guys run, are you sharing a cart? Someone said you're sharing a cart.
We do. We share our cart, sometimes with the clone, sometimes with the animal. It just depends what we're racing.
Depends on what you're racing, yeah. Well, what if the person wrecks it, then what? Then next week that person's going to be upset.
Then somebody's out of luck for that night.
Right. Well, that's really neat that the whole family's racing together. And Jeff, your husband here, told me that you just started 3 or 4 years ago.
I did. This is my third full season.
Okay.
Yeah, we got back in it in 2019. I ran years ago, and then we got into racing micros and sprints for a little bit.
Sprint cars? 410s?
No, 305.
Okay.
Sportsman a little bit.
That 305 class is huge. I mean, they get 50, 60 cars.
Yeah.
Wouldn't be easy winning there.
No, and we ran 270s and 600s a little bit, but now that we had a lot of people running, we got back into the go-karts. So.
Are these all your kids that run here? Or?
They yeah. are, yes. We okay. have a 10-year-old, an 8-year-old, and a 6-year-old.
Okay. Well, you can't get all them a sprint car, that's for sure.
No, that's why we're like, we're going to start with, yeah. we got back into running Predator, and then yeah. turn from one kart into four.
So. I mentioned to you earlier there, I got this Predator class started here at Penn's Creek, I don't know, yep. 4 years ago maybe.
Yeah.
I talked to Dwayne, and I knew they were running them down south. And yep. I mean, you could. I got tired of spending $1,100 sure. for a motor.
Yeah.
And I said, let's just spend $100. What do you think? Knock $1,000 off the price.
I like the rules. It's good for getting people into it.
That's
and,
it.
And the rules keep everybody very even. So that's why we got back yeah. into it, got the bug, and now we're kind of got rid of all the big stuff, and we show up here able to run two nights a week instead of just
that's it.
Once in a while at the big car.
And Nicole, don't you think it's almost more fun to watch kids race than to race?
Yeah,
it is, yes.
I mean, you get a lot of enjoyment out of watching them and yeah. being growing and getting better, and that's
yes.
great. That's
as, much,
great.
As much as we like it, it is.
True.
It is much better watching them.
Still even better to watch yep. them, that's yes. right.
It's more for them, and then we just get to do it.
Yeah.
For fun too.
Well, we're happy to have you here at Penn's Creek. I know I announced at Seals Driven. That's the yeah. first place that I saw you guys.
Yeah, we
was
tried
out
to
there.
Run there too the last
then
couple years.
They yeah. started running a real abbreviated schedule.
Yeah, the last two have been.
Because
tough.
The cart count was so low.
Yeah.
And I know I talked to Steve and I said, you know, maybe just run half a dozen races and just.
Yeah.
And, you know, people can plan on those and then.
Yeah, hopefully with a couple of those Sunday shows.
Yeah. Better to have a half a dozen good ones than
yeah.
a dozen bad ones.
Yeah,
yeah, so hopefully well. That'll turn around.
Well, hey, it's been a pleasure talking to you guys. It's good to get to know. We watch them on, we watch these videos on YouTube, and rarely do you get a chance to talk to the other drivers
yeah.
and get to know even what they look like.
Yeah.
Who's got
yeah.
helmets
it's
on.
It's nice to see the pictures and the videos come out every week.
What's your vocation, Jeff? What do you do?
I work as in the body shop.
Oh, okay.
In Mechanicsburg, but we're all from Duncannon. So.
I'm an autistic support teacher.
Oh, okay. Good. Well, that's great.
Yeah, keeps us busy.
Here's one of your drivers, right?
No, this is our cheerleader.
Oh,
she's
cheerleader.
The only one who doesn't
she's
race.
Our,
you're on the pit crew,
she's
then.
Our tire washer.
Okay. Yeah, you need that, too.
Yeah.
Yes.
How about this young fellow?
Nope. No. No, well, the other one was here short a minute ago yeah. on a bike.
Well, they'd rather but, ride bike and pitch a Nerf football around, I think.
Yeah.
Until race time, and then you'll find
yep.
them in the pits.
That's right.
Yeah.
All right, well, good talking to you again. Hey, good luck tonight.
Thank
all right,
you.
Thank you for all
you've,
you do.
Bill Racing appreciate right here in the pits.
Tom is your early leader here at Junior Predator. Looking at 18. Myers in the fourth. Rudy in the 19. the back straight away.
Right there in the 13.
down here in turn number two.
Thank you.
8, second in the 24th, David Greville the third, going third, 10 of Nate Kokendorfer. Give him go for it, 7 of Hunter Powers. Noah Reed. And Tommy Thompson in the 19, your rookie one entry. And junior restricted, followed by Hamill 375. Andrew complete our race show tonight. Don't forget, we'll do it again next Saturday, K2 and 3 Racing at 5, May 7th, a regular show, 2 weeks from tonight, May 14th, $100 to win the Rookie 2K here at the Theater of Speed. Fans, thanks for coming out and being a part of this one. Safe travels home until next Saturday. Good night.